take a moment to talk about hand safety. What if you woke up the next morning and noticed that your hands were gone? How would you react?
Oh no!
That's a pretty crazy dream, right? But what if you had an accident at work the day before and your hands were amputated due to an injury? Pretty far from a dream, because it's reality. In 2015, approximately 85,000 body parts were injured on a construction site. 15% of those body parts were hand-related injuries. Have you ever had one of those long days that seemed like it was never going to end?
Uh-oh. Sounds like somebody's got a case of the munder.
Out of all of the days in the week, Mondays were found to have the most accidents, with 26,000 injuries. And roughly 41,000 injuries occurred between the time of 8:01 a.m. to 12 p.m. Our hands can do amazing things, but how many of us understand the purpose of each individual fingers? First, you have the thumb, not just for hitchhiking, but clearly the most important of the fingers. It has more muscle and has a greater range of movement. It's also good for grasping things. Second, you have the index finger. It's the most well-developed of the four fingers, and it's good for fine movement. So pay close attention the next time you hold a pencil or when you have a bright idea. The third finger is the middle finger. It's the biggest and the strongest of the fingers. Don't believe me? Try using a different finger to snap. If you're looking for a finger to push things, look no further. This is the finger for you. The fourth finger, or the ring finger, is the least useful finger. But don't tell your spouse that. Its sole purpose is to support the function of the other fingers. And the fifth finger is the pinky finger. Although it's the smallest of the fingers, it's big at keeping secrets. The position as the final finger allows a bit more range of motion to decide. So come join us during the month of October to spread awareness on hand protection. We can use a helping hand.
The world is waking, and I am here to meet you on my knees. When I'm with you, my soul finds rest, 'cause I can leave it in your hands.